Hi, this is Bob Vineyard with the Georgia Medicare Minute. Did you know that Medicare is trying to take away your Medicare? You know how the folks on TV who are running for office always tell you that, well, you know, that other party is trying to take away your Medicare benefits or cut your Medicare benefits. Well, now it seems that Medicare itself is trying to take away your Medicare benefits. I was alerted to this by a friend of mine. One of his clients, Medicare clients, received an email from Medicare.gov. And I'm going to pull it up right now. I'm also going to link to it at the bottom in the description below this video. But I'm going to pull this up right now and read this to you. From Medicare.gov, check out Medicare Advantage. Have you looked into Medicare Advantage plans from private insurance companies? You may be able to lower your out-of-pocket cost while getting extra benefits like vision, hearing, dental, and prescription coverage. In fact, 4 out of 5 people pay less than $50 a month for their Medicare Advantage plan. This may be in addition to your Part B premium. With Medicare Advantage, you can pick from a variety of plans to get the benefits that matter to you the most. Sounds like a smorgasbord, all-you-can-eat Medicare plan, doesn't it? And it's a way for you to combine all of your Medicare health and drug coverages in a single plan. See how you can save money by comparing all of your options with the Medicare Plan Finder and choose the coverage that fits your needs and budget. Sincerely, the Medicare team. All right. I'm blown away by this, to be quite honest. I do know that Medicare and politicians on both sides of the aisle talk about how they want to save Medicare. And every time they talk about trying to save Medicare, what they're really saying is the government wants to pay less for Medicare claims. And they want to shift the cost of those claims over to you, the Medicare beneficiary. They already, a few years ago, decided to eliminate the F plan for new enrollees as of 2020 because they said, well, if it doesn't cost you anything to go to the doctor, you're going to go more often than you would normally. So we're going to eliminate the F plan because we think you need to have some skin in the game. If it costs you something to go to the doctor, you won't go as often. Well, I got news for you. I'm 68 years old, and I've got clients that are younger than me, a few years, and I've got clients that are a lot older than me. I don't know a single person that has nothing better to do than to go sit in a waiting room with old magazines and old sick people simply because it doesn't cost them anything to go to the doctor. So I don't know where these people in Washington get off. Of course, they're never going to use Medicare. They've got their own cushy little plan that you and I are paying for, of course. But this thing here really just blows me away. I've talked about Medicare Advantage plans in other videos, and they will be linked to in the description below. There's nothing wrong with Advantage plans. It's just they're not for everybody. And I'm not going to get into all the detail here because, like I said, I've got other videos out there. Some people love Advantage plans. Most of them, once they get sick and they have to pay and pay and pay and they have to pick doctors from a list of names that they've never heard of before and they can't pronounce, they don't like their Advantage plan so much. And by then it's too late. And most of the time it's too late for them to go back to original Medicare and pick up a supplement plan. Going back to original Medicare is not a problem. Picking up a supplement plan once your health has changed is. So this is Bob Vineyard with the Georgia Medicare Minute. You take care. Have a great day.